Hey guys, I'm sure you've all heard of the term follow the whale. In the financial market, whale refers to traders who can have a significant impact on the market, such as banks, investment funds, or big players. Before we dive into the main content, let's check out the following video. As traders, we all know that we should follow the whales, the big players who can drive the market. That's why in this video, I'll introduce you to Boss Order Block, an indicator based on price action analysis that will help you detect the trails left by these whales. Let's take a look at the flowchart outlining the steps to identify an order block. First, identify imbalance to detect the presence of whales. Second, BOS, CHOCH are used to identify the direction of whale movement. Third, identify the order block, which is the area where whales concentrate their trading. Finally, generate signals from the order block zone. When a whale flips or thrashes its tail, it creates significant turbulence on the water's surface. This is similar to trading. When the price returns to areas where institutional traders are concentrated, it will bounce back with significant momentum. These specific areas are called order blocks. How can you identify an order block to trade like the big players? First, let's talk about imbalance. This is a price zone on the chart where there is a significant disparity between buying and selling pressure. This can lead to sharp and rapid price movements, creating gaps or large candlesticks. These zones are often seen as significant points where price may revisit to test or fill afterward. The imbalance zone is identified by three consecutive bullish or bearish candles. These three candles represent three phases of price movement. Candle 1 signifies the initiation phase, candle 2 represents the expansion phase, and candle 3 indicates the weakening phase. As candle 2 marks the expansion phase, its body should be the largest among the three candles. When participating in the market, the big players trade with very large volumes. It is this significant trading volume that causes price imbalances, with the imbalance zone manifesting as the footprint left by these influential market participants. Imagine that the appearance of imbalance is like the sound of whales. We hear the sound of whales in the ocean, but do not know their exact location, only that there is a presence of whales. Identifying the order block is akin to trying to locate the position of whales. In an uptrend, bullish imbalance is sought by identifying three consecutive bullish candles. The imbalance is the gap between candle 1 and candle 3, which represents the distance from the highest price of candle 1 to the lowest price of candle 3. Conversely, during a downtrend, bearish imbalance is identified by observing three consecutive bearish candles. The imbalance is the gap between candle 1 and candle 3, signifying the distance from the lowest price of candle 1 to the highest price of candle 3. Next are the swing points. A swing point is a point on the price chart that marks a change in the price direction. Swing points play a role in determining the market structure, aiding in identifying the formation of BOS, break of structure, and CHOCH, change of character. There are two types of swing points: swing high, indicating peaks, and swing low, indicating troughs. With Boss Order Block, you can customize the swing points according to your trading style. Let's delve deeper into Boss and Chach. Boss, break of structure, occurs when market highs or lows are breached, confirming the continuation of a trend. CHOCH, change of character, indicates a shift in market structure from an uptrend to a downtrend, and vice versa. In an uptrend, there are continuous higher tops and higher bottoms. When the price breaks the previous swing high, a BOS occurs. Conversely, in a downtrend, there are continuous lower tops and lower bottoms. When the price breaks the previous swing low, a BOS appears. As for Chach, change of character, in an uptrend, if the price movement results in a lower top and then the price moves down past the nearest swing low, Chach is formed. At this point, a downtrend structure of the market is established, and there is a possibility of the price reversing from an uptrend to a downtrend. During a downtrend, if the price action forms a higher bottom followed by a move above the nearest swing high, it results in a Chach. This signifies the establishment of an uptrend structure, with potential for the price to reverse from a downtrend to an uptrend. In picture 1, the order block zone is valid because the price has created both a BOS and an imbalance. In this case, the BOS structure further reinforces the likelihood that the market is in an uptrend. Therefore, when the price enters the order block zone, it is likely to bounce back and return to the main trend. In picture 2, although the price has created an imbalance, it could not create a BOS, indicating that the market trend has weakened and is likely to reverse. Therefore, the order block here is not reliable. Here is an illustration of chotch. In picture 3, the price has created a chotch, which serves as a signal of a price reversal. Therefore, the order block here is valid. In picture 4, you can see that although the price has created an imbalance zone, chotch did not appear, making it impossible to predict the price direction. Thus, the order block here is not valid. After identifying the presence of whales and knowing the direction in which they are moving, we will now pinpoint the exact locations where whales place their orders in the market. These locations are called order blocks. A bullish order block is identified when a bullish imbalance appears, along with a BOS or chotch indicating an uptrend. BOD order block will find the candle that creates the nearest swing low point, which lies below the bullish imbalance and BOS or chotch, and then draw the bullish order block zone at the location of this candle. The distance from the low price to the high price of this candle defines the bullish order block zone. After a bearish imbalance and BOS or chotch indicating a downtrend appear, BOD order block will identify the candle at the nearest swing high point, which lies above the bearish imbalance and BOS or chotch, and draw the bearish order block zone at this candle. The distance from the low price to the high price of the candle at this swing high point defines the bearish order block zone. Finally, it's all about the signal. So, how is the signal formed? A buy signal appears at the first candle that enters the bullish order block zone, provided the close price or low price is within the order block zone. A sell signal appears at the first candle that enters the bearish order block zone, provided the close price or high price is within the order block zone. Let's move on to a very important section, how to trade with order blocks. As I mentioned earlier, the imbalance zone is an area where the supply and demand are out of balance, causing the price to rise or fall sharply, and the price tends to return to retest this zone. Therefore, when trading with order blocks, we have a tip. When placing an order, set the target at the nearest opposite imbalance zone. This is because the price often tends to return to exploit this price area and then move in the opposite direction. Let's consider the following example. BOD order block generates a sell signal, prompting me to enter a sell order. Next, place a stop above the bullish order block and set the target directly at the bullish imbalance zone to await the price's return and take profit. Similarly, when taking a long position, set the target at bearish imbalance zones so that the price can potentially return to exploit this price area. Then, we can wait to take profit here. Another tip is that when you see two symmetrical opposing order blocks, use them as target levels, as well as to execute position reversals when the price touches these opposing order block zones. Let's consider the following example. When placing a sell order, wait to take profit at the opposite bullish imbalance zones. Then, watch for a buy signal within the bullish order block and execute a buy order. Similarly, set the target at the nearest bearish order block to take profit. So there you have it, a comprehensive guide on how Boss Order Block works and how to trade with it. We hope you found this indicator useful. As traders, following the big players can often lead to success in the markets. By identifying order blocks, you can detect the trails left by these influential market participants, enabling you to make informed trading decisions. Thank you for watching the video, and don't forget to hit the subscribe and notification buttons for our latest videos. Happy trading!